Everyone, in this video, let's have a look at the Pixel Experience Room for the OnePlus 5. As you can see here, it is based out of Android version 8.1. So let's have a look at this room. As you can see here, it is 18th March build, and this is an official build. So let's move on. One important thing to note with this room is that it comes with G apps preloaded, so there is no need to separately flash Google Apps with this. As you can see here, there is a gesture here. This room is very minimalistic and there are very few features, but all the customizations that you will need for the buttons are here, so that's pretty cool. You can enable the nav bars as well. I'm currently decrypted and I'm using Majesk to root this room. As you can see here, there are some customizations for the notification sliders as well, and there are screen off gestures available here, and also there are OnePlus 2's options like pick up to wake the ambient display and that sort of stuff, so that's pretty cool. And face unlock is available here, and another thing is that auto unlock after detecting the face is available here, so that's cool. I can't find the volume steps option here. And under the display section, there are a few device themes. So that's cool. And there's a UI style. I'm using the black one as it saves power on AMOLED displays. As you can see here, there is no always on display option available here. But that's fine. Talking about the performance has been pretty good for me. There are no major bugs. And battery life has been pretty decent too. It lasts me for over a day. And I have no such issues with this room. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, click on the like button. And also subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you and have a nice day.